Today we can learn solar systems. Earth and moon is in the middle. And sun walks the moon into the water. And what is the even the water water when the moon was dark in the closer to the earth? What are you kidding? And now for my next one. Secondly, the same sun and the moon was into the meter. The meter is enough. Let me get closer to the earth. What's closer to the earth? Okay. Now, if the sun was look like this, and these ones the hotter, what makes a gap? If the little one where is the night at the night, well, the sun was in the closer to the moon, was closer to the moon, when it's sun closer to the moon. Now, are you kidding? Now, even the sun was closer to the moon, it will give us heat from the moon. And was the solar system within, was the entering, when the moon was other direction to the sun, when the between by the moon, now the earth had needs the gravity to get pulled out. And the gravity had to cover cavity. No more time. Are you kidding? Get this dirt, moisture, and get like your counter. For your next reading, for this, the sun walks when the earth is gravitation. Gravitation, magnetic field. Thanks for watching my video.